I know, we win. No, we're not quite. We're one turn away from winning. Oh no, they're at one card. Oh, it's so close, chat. Chat, we were so close. We were so close. All right, so we have a mill deck, which I think the more we tweaked it, the way worse it got. So I think we need to go back to one of the earlier iterations. So in this video, you'll probably see where it started. It went like 6-0, and then all of a sudden it ended up going 11-11. So the first iterations of this deck are definitely much better. It just kind of ended up getting steamrolled by aggro. So it kind of depends on how many aggro decks you run into and how lucky you get. So our mill cards are Teferi's Tutelage. When it comes into play, draw a card, then discard a card. Whenever you draw a card, target opponent mills two cards. This is good just because we have a little bit of card draw in here. Not a lot, but our main source of card draw is Whirlwind of Thought. So whenever you cast a non-creature spell, you draw a card. And these stack with each other, so if you have, for whatever reason, you have all four out, you cast one Storm's Wrath, you draw four cards, and then they mill eight cards off the top of the library. It's not the best thing, but the fact that you get so much card draw on top of that, it's a crazy amount of card advantage. I really like Whirlwind of Thought. I just think this deck needs a little bit more mill to go on the go-go. We have Merfolk's Secret Keeper. This is just amazing as a wall, but also it doubles as a spell because it's an adventure one, so it will allow you to draw from Whirlwind of Thought if you cast it later on in the game. We have two Search for Azcantas. This is just there because Azcanta is amazing. We can get any of our planeswalkers, enchantments, board wipes. It helps us to do a lot. It gets stuff that we don't need into our graveyard and just helps thin out our draws in general. We have Maze Mind Tome. This basically does the same thing. It really filters out our draws. What we can end up doing is we can scry to just, so tap the artifact and scry, or if it's later on in the game, we can pay two to tap it to draw a card, which also hits Teferi's Tutelage, which mills them for two, which is very, very good. Once there's four or more counters on it, you exile this, and then you gain four life. So this is relatively good against aggro if you can survive that many turns, which is the hardest part to begin with. We have two Heliod's Intervention. This is really just to get rid of all the shrine decks, or at least hope to get rid of all the shrine decks. And Ashiok, this prevents... This was actually quite a big auto scoop to a lot of people. This prevents them from searching their library for anything. So when they were looking for a land from Fabled Passage or, whatever, anything they would search their library for, it just did not work. And so people would surrender because they forgot that Ashiok had text, and it was hilarious every time. We have Jace Wielder Mysteries. This is just kind of a fallback plan. If we can't actually end up milling the opponent, we can mill ourselves. This may be a little bit overkill. I think as a secondary win condition, we can just do something else. But I don't know yet. We have two Storm's Wrath. This is just to kind of get rid of some planeswalkers that we don't want to deal with. And then Whirlwind of Thought is our card draw. No sideboard. But there are 25 lands. We don't necessarily need that many lands because everything is so low to the ground. We don't have anything over 4 mana. So it's fine just to run 25 mana. But if you want to see more mill decks, make sure to leave a comment down below. Also, while you're at it, hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell notification. Destroy it. Destroy it like you would destroy land. But if you want to see more mill decks, let me know. If you have any deck name ideas, make sure to put that in the comment section as well. Whoever has a really good deck idea, I will name it that, and then I will shout you out in the video. And if you ever stop by the Twitch chat, I'll go ahead and gift you a sub. Thanks, guys. I will still talk just as I always do. Wait, this isn't a mill deck? This is just a control deck? We have Teferi's Tutelage, Merfolk's Secret Keeper, and Ashiok. You guys are the ones that said add Teferi. I mean, I can take out three Teferis and add... What other mill deck do we... Or what other mill card do we use? Win a game against Rat Colony by playing one Ixalan's Binding? Well... Oh, those are some good cards. We got some good cards out of that. Well, he can cast Uro. Well, they can cast Uro. Ashiok, come on, Ashiok. Aces End. Huh. Okay, we'll just draw a card here with the extra mana. We're gonna need to start actually getting lands because that's gonna be a problem. We should have put in like two little land destruction thingies. Oh, that's pretty good. It's pretty good. Oh, two guild summits. How do you think we let the opponent mill them? We control. It's true. Ah. It is a land. All right, they're going down at least. They can't search their library, which is also fantastic. That scry bug was only for scrying, at least home is always good. I don't know, I haven't had the scry bug ever happen to me. They forgot. Chat, they forgot. Ashiok has text. It's true. I read that somewhere. Okay. 24. So we can scry into a draw, which is good. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Ooh. I do want that. I do want that. Kill yourself for Azkanta? Nah. We gotta get all their shit. Super. Super good. I will never do it, TME. We're trying to mill the opponent, not ourselves. I used it for a lot of my land destruction decks. Snap keep. Look at all this mill. We got a million. Okay, we got Escape Shift. We know this deck. It's a good thing we have Ashiok against Escape Shift deck. LOL semicolon parentheses. Gonna head out. Have a good holiday. All right, pretend to know. Take it easy. Don't think we need that. The land destruction goes wrong. No, it was fine. It was fine. I hope I see on YouTube. This guy doesn't read the text of Ashiok Scape Shifts. Oh, I know. I really hope it is. Problem is, we don't have any land destruction. They have 6 mana. So they can bombardment us right now. Which is what I'm assuming it is. Oh! Sack all of them, please. They only sack 2, but... Blood Sun with Scape Shift? Yeah. I don't understand the Scape Shift, yeah. Because then all of his lands come into... That doesn't make any sense. Didn't have to wait for YouTube. Easy! Alright, later, Potenzano. Why are we not keeping score? Oh, hold on. K, Kona, Mill. 2-0. Is that Scoop of the Day? That could be Scoop of the Day. Alright, Scoop of the Day chat again, once again. We have a Fiskars Soil Scoop. It's pretty nice. It's the world's number one pruner brand. It says it on the thing, so you know it's true. We will have a discount code in the description below, so make sure to check that out. We won't really, but we can just say we're going to. But it's a very durable scoop, so whenever you're looking for your cards, you can try to dig them up somewhere. Yeah? Alright. Yes, second. It went 8-3. Yeah, it was pretty sweet. What up, Pant? It's not good. Okay, we got a couple things. All good. Pissed with work. I got to watch Mistman stream. Nice. At least you get to watch something, I guess. Go get 'em, buddies. Oh. See. I see. It sucks because it didn't even affect it. Ashiok doesn't do anything against that. Which is the worst part. But this is fine. Oh, that's the second one. How many? Do you think he runs more than two? Something morph, it's like transmogrify. Exile target creature, that creature's controller reveals cards from the top of their library until they reveal a creature card. That player puts that card into the battlefield and shuffles it into their library.
Only time will tell.
Saheeli. I really just have to keep getting lands at this point. I mean, that's good too, though. Let's discard that other tome. Not bad. So we can. Ooh, we have to get another land though. I would like to Whirlwind of Thought into an Azcanta. But yeah, we'll need a land. We'll need a land. Mana. This is bad. Alright, I don't know how we deal with this. Not really the land we wanted. But, it's fine. It's fine. So we can Tutelage and Azcanta next turn, which is still a lot. We get to draw a lot of cards from that. Top is bad. Oh, top for them? Yeah. Yeah. So that's probably the worst case scenario. Not quite there, but we're close. Really, really close. Shit. Yeah, they would have been really close to dead. It would have been really close to dead. So they can kill my Ashiok, which I assume they do. There would be zero reason not to. Unless they just want to race it out and try to kill me. 5, 6, 7. 8, 9. No. They maybe just try to do that. Give that haste. You go down to like 2? Oh, he has lightning strike. He's got that lightning strike. Who needs 4? Let's go ahead and do this. Yeah, we win. Oh boy.
Finish him.
Yeah, not even close. Not even close. Watch it on YouTube then. Yeah. I might play it again in the future. I just don't know when. It's not the greatest, but we do get to scry. Never found on your channel recently? It'll be on in not tomorrow, but the day after that. Yeah, so it'll be on Monday. On Monday, that one should come out. You got it, opponent. You can do it. Wild Growth Walker. That's not good. I'm gonna scry a couple times. Oh, pretty new to the channel. I love land destruction. Happy I found you. Oh, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. I'm glad you stopped in the stream. Welcome. I hope you stop by again sometime. Citadel versus Lim. Well, this one is a mill deck. Yeah, this is a mill deck. I think we need to force a land. Oh, we're feeding their graveyard. We don't want to do that, apparently. Don't want to do that. Yeah, so they're running Call of the Death Dweller. We need to get our Ashiok immediately, but we need more lands. We got to be able to hit our next white source, because we may have to wipe. Been following me for land destruction too? Of course, as you should. Oh my gosh, where are my fucking lands? All right. We have two shatters. I think we can get rid of the Jace. So now we block whatever big damage is here. Super big damage. Yeah, I wish land destruction got more. They do not like land destruction, though. That Teferi art is ultimate troll. Okay. Block 4 damage. I mean, this is... we've taken a lot. Oh, it's a good shatter. It's a good shatter. Okay, we got another... we got another call. I guess we just scry here. Did you notice you are sub now? Yeah. Enjoy your emotes. Like, we have land destruction emotes. Yeah, Barrowman, Lithanus. Well, fuck me. We have to kill that, right? We can't wait another turn. Can we? They're bringing stuff back. Is it a find? Okay. That's good. That's good. That's good. Still land. I think I would rather guarantee the land. Yeah, I'm happy, it's a pleasure. But actually, I've never been sub to anyone. I don't know what I could do. Thank you for it, really. Yeah, no problem. It's killing my Teferi's tutelage. Motherfucker. It's alright, we can Whirlwind of Thought into a maze. Yeah, you have just a bunch of emotes unlocked. Woo! Alright. Yeah, you can also get channel points faster, that is correct. Yeah, we need an Ashiok, but we also need another board wipe. Yeah, not a problem. Not a problem. I don't mind gifted subs. It was probably going to die anyway. It was probably going to die. Right? Please don't have a wilt. That'd be forever sad. Please don't have a wilt. That's shitty. Asshole. You have 120k? Oh no. Oh, I meant to draw there. Bonk this. I meant to draw. Not scry. Oh shit, what up, B? How's it going, man? What have you been up to? Yo. Did you move into the new house yet? That should be coming up soon, right? Working? Yeah. 14th, damn.
An unfortunate casualty.
I don't like that they're drawing a lot. Super scary. Because they gotta still have... Four mana. So we're gonna draw a card on our upkeep. We still do have a lot of lands. They got two more lands. How convenient. How do you get channel points? You just get channel points by being in the stream in general. 3, 4. Aww. We lose our Whirlwind of Thought, but that's fine. Unfortunate. What? Yeah. So what you do with it is that, whoa, in your, at the bottom of your little chat window, there is a little tears button. There's all these things you can redeem. So you can highlight your message. You can modify an emote, unlock an emote. You can have me stroke my beard, have me surrender my current ranked match. You can have me put on the esports wig for a bit. You can tell me what deck to play. So this can be a like brew around a card. It can be a deck that I've made, a deck that you've made. And then for a million, you can have me shave my beard. Saving up for a million. Damn it, Brandon. Don't you do this to me. Don't you do this to me. Let's go. I mean, it's not great, but it's kind of whatever. We'll take it anyway. 1K for the beard would make the worst paying job ever. 3 years to cash out? Yeah. That would be... I don't expect that to ever happen, and I hope it kind of never happens, because I would feel bad for taking anyone's money to do that. Just seems a bit ridiculous. Six and oh, chat. Easy game. You ever thought to try Pirate Tribal? I've thought about it, but I'm not very good with creature decks because I never play them. Have someone make a wig out of it. They could have Liberty Spikes back. Hell yeah. That'd be the shit. That would be freaking sweet. Okay. Let's go and throw down the Triome. We don't have anything to do next turn anyway. Okay, this is probably bad. So we're gonna help them. Luckily, we have Ashiok. Yeah. Behold. Opponent, what happened to your shit? opponent, what happened to your shit? Do a beard wig and put on that wig? That'd be ridiculous. Aww, opponent. It's so cute that you thought that would work. Opponent, you're so cute. All right, 7-0. What the fuck is this shit? And so I took what I thought was the safer route. So it's like, oh, he's only gone X far. Okay. So the faster we can get down Ashiok, the better. Because then they can't search for shit. Aw, yeah. I think this is a pretty decent matchup for us. Go Guild Summit. Got some stuff. Alright, easy. Easy win. I didn't realize how much of a hard counter Ashiok was to, like, every deck. Plus, if he didn't get us that turn, and then we did the, like, minus five or whatever we needed to do with the Ugin, they would have had nothing left. Or we could have just literally Jaced and done it ourselves. Sublime Epiphany? Fuck. Alright. Let's go with the Tome. I have 4 mana. This is a problem. Or 5 mana. So if they throw down... Yeah, we're gonna have to scry for something big. So luckily, they didn't play anything we super care about. Ugin, there's nothing we can do about it. Nobody saw that. Nobody saw it. Yep, nobody saw that. That was not a punt. People don't like playing against Mill. I could see that. Alright. So let's do this. Care about the Triumph? Not really. Not really. I just worry about what they actually have, because any type of Nissa could be very bad. They're at 32 cards left. Alright, they gave up. They gave up! Easy mill deck is easy. I didn't realize people hated playing against mill this much. Well, this is bad. Blue source. Ooh. Okay, it's like big dick green decks. Okay. So Shadow of the Sky is gonna be good here. What up, Easy Six? How you doing? Easy Shatter. They do still have some mana, I guess. Goose. All right, the goose is loose once again. Preventing the Olipog, yeah. Dude. We've still only gotten one blue source. We have 18 blue sources. Maybe I did need to keep that Ashiok. I guess I could have been the other whirlwind to thought. Ow. All right, we're actually getting blue drops now. Actually getting blue. All right, blue lands, good. Somehow we beat big green things. Somehow, some way. They were scared of the wall. It was the wall that did it. Got the shit with my name. I remember now. I remember Essex. Huh. I think. I actually don't know what I want to do. Should I turn to Tome or Iskanta? That's a good question. All right, I mean, two shocks, we take those. I think we start with the Tome because they are aggro. So let's get the Tome rolling so we can gain life. Yeah. I'll take an untapped land so I can tutelage. Oof. Oof. That hurts a lot. Hurts a lot. Ideally, we would get a Clarion. Shit. All right, that hurts. Yeah, it's super scary. We're at 9. We're at 9 on turn 2. We can double block? Should I think that's what we have to do? However, that cannot block, which is fine. As long as that doesn't get haste. We'll take another shatter. Pains me to do that. Unfortunately, we had no option. Okay. We need to get a land. And we definitely have to get our tome. Let's go ahead and just do this. I'm hoping. Hoping that they can't. Hoping that they can't do 11 damage. Maybe I should have done this and then drawn with the tome. Yeah, that was probably a punt. It's gonna be good value. If we don't die. I wouldn't mind another one. Oh, I think I have to keep it, unfortunately. Ugh. Please don't have a thing. Okay, cool. It's good. Oh, we got another shatter. This is excellent. Now we just need four turns. Four turns with the tome. Well, not exactly what we wanted. I don't know why I didn't draw a card from that. Draw a card. There we go. Let's be real, people. There we go. It all makes sense now. Then let's cycle this at the end of their turn. We have 21 cards left. We're like not really close. I mean, a shot kills us. Sweet. Got 4 life. Surprising. Can we actually do anything about this? Ace Mind Tome, not what we want. We're gonna have to play this island, put a Maze Mind Tome, and then draw from it. Damn. One turn too late, I think. Oh no, we win. No, we're not quite. We're one turn away from winning. Oh no, they're at one card. Oh, it's so close, chat. Chat, we're so close. We were so close. Do they have 2 bolts? If they have 2 bolts, do you know how sad we would be? But also, do you know how fucking funny that would be? Oh, are we getting roped? Aww. Banefire Kappa. Punt? That wasn't a punt. Easy.
Yo, what up, YouTube? Yeah, we going here, Strider.
Come on. You didn't really think that I was that type of person, did you? Thank you, everyone, so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. If you were even a little bit entertained by this video, please make sure to let me know down below. And if you have anything that you would like to see next, go ahead and leave that there, too. And make sure to check out my live stream 5 days a week, every day except Sunday and Thursday. Stream times down below.